Back at it again. Put this up. I am currently at a place called Freedom Cycles, which is right beside Team Charlotte that sells everything. Cruisers, baggers, Harleys, Indians. Nice selection. The video will be in the video also. Put my gear on. I didn't realize this was key fob. This is a Harley Davidson. So I'm gonna test ride it. Do a little review on the riding. This is the first time I rode a Harley ever in my life. So don't laugh at me, people. Well, you can laugh at me, I don't care. Mess around by this damn thing. Yeah, they're used to it. Rumble, rumble. I see why females ride these things. Rawr. Oh, damn. Okay, that's a horn. Bright lights. Okay, we good. This is called Death Trap City. On Freedom Drive. Yeah, just my GoPro. There we go. Neutral. Heel toe shifting. Didn't tell me that. There we go. Got it now. That's right. I am the Night Rider. I should adjust my mirrors. I look. Wind up here. Like windshield above my head. Well, got a corner. Yeah. There we go. I'm not even gonna look for the turn signal. I ain't about that life right now. Now you're used to the gears now. So I will be going to the park, to walk around, take a little cruise, some highways. Real smooth. Hope y'all can hear me this time. I gotta find it. I got the big fluffy mic cover on it, and it ain't working for nothing. I need to find a small one. What are you doing? Don't be rubbing it. Go ahead. See what I'm talking about? Friends don't let friends rub a neck. And watch it go ahead and turn left. Mirrors are in perfect place. I like these mirrors. I told you. You gonna do it? You gonna take it? Take it? Stop playing. Get the hell out of this way. Fucking around. Big bikes. I like when they're on the open road. That's where they belong. You can take it through traffic too, but as you see, but you get on one of these, baby ain't coming home. Be safe, put the baby on the back. Your wife, girlfriend, significant other, whoever, friend, we just wanna ride. Or whomever. Yeah. I had to get them to come out here and show me how to start it. I didn't put it in the video, but I told you about it. I didn't realize it was key fob. I think you had to be like 6 feet deer for it to activate, which is cool. Technology. They service them at the shop. Oil changes, major service too, everything. I know everybody up there, so. Go up there, talk bike stuff, learn some stuff. Take this corner, Rossi. When you don't have a lean, because I own a Harley. Don't y'all be glad when the election over? I'm tired of seeing doggone commercials every damn time. I'm trying to watch some on YouTube. 5 commercials. YouTube, y'all gotta cut that out, man. I'm trying to get my bike on. My life on, bike on. Get some tech videos. Just enjoy my life. Voted here. Ironic. That's ironic. I didn't know that. I'm not going over there. I'm not about that COVID, you know? I guess y'all get tired of me coming over here and ruining bikes. Like, subscribe to the channel, man. Do that. I'm gonna have some more videos up. There's a lot of bikes I took pictures of up there, so easy turning. Nice. Don't come here bothering me. You don't. I gotta find neutral. Yep, found it. Kickstand love. Okay. And oh, that's the way I turned on. Guess so. Let me do this walk around for y'all. Let me see the camera. Okay, cool. So if you know what kind it is, you are in. Ooh, that front rim. Nice. It does have a good turning radius. I mean, you know, it's low clearance. And it's not high. I thought Harley got high. I was wrong. Sorry. Bags, locks in the place. All this stuff they put on, I think. There's a brace. Here we go. Hope y'all see that. Not call up and goes down. Yep, it's down. 114 cubic inches of madness. Nice. Nice. Got the LED headlights on it and fog lights. Okay, that was what's well on paper. Heel toe shifter, you ain't gotta worry about dropping it over that big old crash bar on it. That'll be nice. Bags too, pretty damn cool. So how about we go to the highway and see if we can leave this joker in fifth. We can charge the battery up. I don't know what this is. Oh, vent. Okay. Okay, lead it over. I need it. Don't laugh at me if I don't know how to start, okay? But this is it. One of probably about, I'll say about 80 of them in there. Not the same kind, but similar. Yeah, when I get this ramp, I'm gonna hit it, so y'all get ready. Lock that mesh here. Apologize for the wind noise. I really do. If y'all hear it, I promise to make it better. Oh, damn, I'm doing 90. Okay, so, man, I'm gonna sit here. You think police will pull me over on a Harley doing 90? They know they can catch me. I didn't know I was doing 90. So I'm test ride for YouTube. Gotta tell about the channel. I might go to jail. They ain't dropped the soap, mate. Anyway. Any state troopers over here? Nope. So, drop it down to fifth. I know if I had these daggone speakers on, I'll be in heaven. Heaven is a place called Harley. Rossi, I gotta stop saying that, but I like it. She gonna come out here. One, two. Engine brake pretty good. Okay. So it doesn't skip. Oh, my Goldwing, the F6B 2013 models used to skip the back tire because of the shaft drive. It didn't have any kind of slipper clutch in it. The 18 and 19 go wings up do, so you can downshift at a higher RPM, it won't skip the back tire, which is very unnerving. So unless you get used to it, or you get used to it if you're riding low, just didn't do it. So good. It's got a belt drive. I'm out getting dry. Still recording. Yep. Only 41 minutes. Hold on. Ooh, this gonna be a long video. I apologize. I'm gonna look it down to find a football. Rossi, I'm gonna do it again. Third gear. Slow down. See. Thank you. Let them people hit the engine. If you're coming out on Freedom Drive, I'll show you where he is right now. There he is right there. See all the motorcycles? Keep my ass. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Riding, riding, riding. Do-do-do-do. I'm not doing a U-turn right there because a lot of people got hit. Because them jokers be flying. Anyway, I'm back. Another truck don't know where he's going. Rossi. Easy maneuverability. I like it. I like it a lot. They gonna make me buy this damn thing. Evil people in this world. evil people in this world. Nice. Now this is where I'm at right here. See everything? I'm gonna have to review the footage. It should be up. Yeah, y'all don't know. It ain't like I'm live. It's a nice bike. Nice cruiser. Inexpensive cruiser. It's a Harley. I like it. I like it a lot.